My Lords, I'm sure your Lordships agree that freedom of the press is fundamental to a functioning democracy. Because what freedom of the press means is freedom from government. The freedom of the media to scrutinise and hold to account those of us in Parliament on behalf of the electorate who get to choose who governs and every government's fate. Upholding that unbroken principle, which we have protected for centuries, is what has prevented any UK government from owning or controlling the press.